kill them softly. Bone stress, trying to clear my mind, even smokeless. Hopelessness, but I'm in this shit full-fledged, all reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro.
Yo, Rocker.
Hey,
I got a question.
What's up?
Would you consider yourself to be feminist,
Spice
Man?
Yeah, I'm a sincere feminist.
Yeah. So, like, I'm feminist, but I'm not, like, rape survivor feminist. You get me?
I'm a feminist. I'm ugly. I hate football and rugby. I don't shave, so I'm fuzzy. I wear glasses and I'm chubby. Although lots of us are vegans and boys, they are the meanest. We want to cut off their penises, maybe ship them to Sweden. I fight for women's rights. No fighting, I don't do any. I wear pants instead of panties because we're secretly trannies. Guys are jerks. If you disagree, then you are mansplaining. We are always right and always angry.
Okay, first off, that shit is not true. I don't want to cut off men's penises, okay? I just want to castrate them.
That's the
so
same.
So they can't make any more men.
That's the same damn thing. What the?
We are feminists, lesbians.
All hate.
Messy men.
Taking shots of
estrogen. We're feminine.
We're taking jokes.
Serious.
Point blank.
Period.
Always on our.
Serious. We're feminine.
I'm a terrorist throwing shit at people I don't wanna hear. It's time to fight for freedom from ideas that I don't agree with. If I see you speaking at my university, start a fire on the campus.
Your sex is fashion. I'm a bitch with 4 degrees in menstrual culture studies. I'd like to be referred to as a sexual, please. Don't hold the door for me. It's door rape. Do you even want me? I'll feed my child here. So what if he's 14?
So, are we gonna end the oppression of women or what?
Yeah.
Okay, so where are we gonna start? How about the Middle East?
No, not there.
Oh, women are treated like shit over there. We gotta go help them out.
Dude, what are you, racist?
That has never been proven.
We are feminists, lesbians.
All hate.
Messy men.
Taking shots of
estrogen. We're feminine.
We're taking jokes.
Serious.
Point blank.
Period.
Always on our.
Serious. We're feminine.
See, this song right here is a perfect example. Why I hate men. Because women are oppressed by stupid songs like this shit. Why you have to make all of these assumptions about feminism? That's all men are good for. Sitting on their ass all day, playing Call of Duty, making lots of money, and don't get me started on chivalry. Chivalry is dead and needs to come back. Because women are more than just a piece of ass. So fuck this song, fuck Z-Flo, fuck Rucka Rucka, and you know what? I'm gonna press charges on you,
lady,
for this song.
Lady,
you're gonna
lady,
end up.
Lady.
Huh?
It's just a joke.
It is?
Yes.
Oh. My bad. Still gonna press charges, though.